You can't tell by looking at her, but she was born 12 weeks premature. He doesn't like to talk about it, but 12 months ago, he was given a 30% chance of survival. She doesn't know it yet, but today she will be diagnosed with bowel cancer. Anyone's life can change in a heartbeat. Donate to the RBWH Foundation to help fund clinical research that could save your life.